said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, and a moment that came stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next day looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. As to when it's aching, that might really be a relief. How's it hit you when that kind of news, man, what do you do? He said I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a full man Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend we'd like to have. And all of a sudden wasn't such an imposition. I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, I took a good hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said someday I hope you'll get the chance to live like you would die. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you've got eternity. Think about what you do with it. What you do with it. What did I do with it? What did I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bullet. Said someday I hope you'll get the chance to live like you were dying. 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 To live like you would die.